Hello friends, welcome to Dell Android YouTube channel. You all know that Google phones, Android phones comes with a very powerful Google Sync option. Once you add any of the Gmail ID to your Android phone, it automatically syncs your Gmail, your Picasa photos, your contacts, whatever stored on the Google server to your Android phone. But sometimes you really don't need those Picasa photos on your Android phone gallery. Like in my case, I have all the photos which I have added into the blog coming up here in my phone gallery, which really I don't need. So everybody questions is how you can delete these photos. Once you select this, you don't have any delete options here. So to delete those photos, you have to do two steps. First, you need to go to the accounts and sync and switch off the sync for that particular account. Only the Picasa web albums. After that, you will still see these galleries are means photos are here because it's already stored in the cache. So to remove that, you need to go to the settings, then application manager, click on all, and then you will find gallery option here. Here you go. Click on the gallery and just click on the clear data. So it will remove all the cache data. Now if you go to the gallery, you will not find those Google photos because now currently you don't have that sync option enabled. So in this way you can delete Picasa photos from your Android phone gallery. I hope this helps. Keep watching for our YouTube channel. Subscribe to us for more tips and tricks on Android phones. Thanks for watching, guys.